everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Resident Evil 7. I have not played this in 2 weeks because I've been busy with midterms. I find that totally acceptable. So let's see if I can remember what the controls are. Okay, that's my inventory. I think I know something that we can use the bullet cutters for, but... what happens if I push... Okay, that's my map. That's my pause. Block. Block. Crouch? There's my crouch. Okay, Mia is around here somewhere. Bitch. I'm gonna mess you up. Woman! You are my wife! And I love you! Please don't make me kill you. Could you not? I'm gonna ask you to cease and desist. Please. Okay. I'm ready with the axe. Got an axe! I'll mess you up, Mia! Somehow. Even though I can't remember most of the controls. Okay, let's go down towards the kitchen. Because I think there's something I can do there. I don't remember that light being on. What? Oh, I'm stepping on something. Okay, this is gonna end poorly. Okay. Use the thing, open the thing, get attacked by my wife. What do you want to bet? What the fuck is that? Oh, I can use it upstairs, or... What? You wanna fuck with me, lady? No? Please don't. I love you. Oh wait, I remember the few- Hi, Mia. How do I turn my flashlight off? Oh god, how do I turn my flashlight- Can I turn my flashlight off? It seems like a time to turn my flashlight off. Can I please? Please kill me, I can turn my flashlight off. What are the controls? I don't know what the can I turn my flashlight off? I don't know. Can I turn Sorry about that, you guys. I had to do some things. Phone call-y things, too. Also, I couldn't figure out if I can turn the flashlight off, so fuck! Coming for you, waifu. Okay, I think I know where this needs to go. Oh dear. Oh, I scared. Waifu? No? Okay. Open. The door. Close! The door, please? There we go. Okay. Keep that closed! When my wife inevitably- Oh, shit. Oh wait, I opened that. Right. Can I just hide? Wife's not in here, right? Okay. I'm just gonna hide in here forever. I'll be fine, right? Maybe? Oh god, this is a terrible idea. Okay, I'm not finding any way to turn the flashlight off. I'm going Alien Isolation on this, because it kind of reminds me of it. Except not at all, really, but, you know. Okay. Hide from the waifu. Hiding from the waifu again. No? Okay. Okay. I'm not being chased. That's okay. I'm gonna open the door. She's gonna be there. What do you want to bet? Oh, God!
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
Mia, Jesus fucking Christ!
You don't have to hurt me.
Mia, Jesus fucking Christ!
You shouldn't have done that!
Mia?
It
Mia?
Fucking hurts!
Fuck Jesus Christ! Rude? Mia? 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 Oh God! Oh God! Mia, honey? Honey?
See what you feel.
Mia? Honey? Mia, what the shit?
Must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Contain outbreak? So I don't have a hand. That's bad, right? I'm currently missing a hand, therefore cannot use my weapon. Great. Fucking great. Fucking what? I am missing a hand. Okay, Mia's a bitch and I'm gonna kill her. Well, possessed Mia is a bitch. I feel like something bad's gonna happen. I'm gonna get punched, like, right now. Dude, I got a gun.
Okay, fine.
You wanna fuck with me, boyo? You mess with the bull, you get the horns! Also the gun! Also, I'm missing a hand, if you hadn't noticed. The fuck? I'm just gonna go ahead and close that. Okay, so it's probably gonna make me use this gun pretty soon. But! How am I not bleeding out right now? Like, really? Like, for cereal, how am I not bleeding out? Ooh, bouillettes. We like bouillettes. Doors, stop closing on your own. I didn't tell you to close, okay? Okay. My wife's a jerk. Like, seriously a jerk. Hi, Mia!
You're always watching me. Why?
What the fuck? Mia, no. Mia? Oh, Jesus! Okay, we're getting up now. Mia, could you not? Why am I crouching? Stop crouching, you dumbass! Reload the gun, reload the gun, reload the gun right now! How do I heal? I can't remember! I can't remember how to do the thing. Okay, so here's Mia! Jesus Christ, Mia! Okay, running now, running now, running now. Okay, what? Hi, Mia, how you doing, bro?
It all has to come down.
Shut up! Mia, I love you, but I need to shoot you in the head, like, so many times. It's not even funny. Mostly because I can't actually remember how to heal, and this is terrifying. Hi, Mia! Nope. Can I even kill her?
Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Well, maybe. How many bullets can you take to the face? Okay. How do I heal? What's my healy button? Oh, there we go, that's my healy. Yes, let's just put that on the stump, because that's gonna make it better. Okay, can I take that from you, please? No. You really should take that. What?
Welcome to the family, son.
Where the hell did you come from? Hi. Rude? Also, where the hell did did he come from? There was no door, there was no window, there was nowhere you could have fallen out of without me hearing him. Okay. Sure. Why not? Also, I am kind of missing a hand. Mia! Wait a minute. Did he just drag me outside in order to drag me inside? Why did he take me outside to take me back?
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What? I'm a pre-med student, and I just want to say, if you get your arm chopped off by a chainsaw, stapling it back on is not going to work. You got bones, you got tendons, you got muscles, and that is disgusting.
Where am I?
And all kinds of shit.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Hi!
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hi.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
No!
Let's do this.
Fuck! No, no, no.
Feast.
No, boy.
It's uncooked intestines and worms. Could you not? What the fuck? Did he just cut my tooth out?
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
What the fuck? Who's this bitch? There's no way in hell my left hand is usable. Really? Do I have a gun? No. How can I use my- It's not how science works. The hell are you, lady? Okay. That's gross. Also, a nice texturing there. What the fuck? What did I just pick up? That's not my inventory. That's not my inventory either. You're gross, lady. Okay, this is the opposite direction of where they came from. So we're gonna go this way. What's in here? What the fey? Oh, I got an herb. So I need something to unlock that with. I'm also being chased and lagging like a son of a monkey. Why am I lagging? Lagging is bad. Also, where the hell am I? Cause this is not, this is not a normal. BT dubs. The Unrivaled Abyss. Okay. Can I have my gun back? I only got handgun ammo for the gun I don't have anymore. Yep, I ain't got shit right now. Okay. Okay, it does go away. No. I don't want to go through the door that they were in. I don't want to go from where they came from. Okay. How can I use this hand? My god, that is so not how science works. Can you stop lagging game, please? I'm seriously not doing that much right now. But it's like, no, I'm gonna lag like a son of a monkey. Garage. It looks fragile, maybe you can break it with something. That'll be- oh my god, what the hell is that? Okay, give me just a second, let's just, take a look at some of these and see what the heck went wrong. And is VSync on? It's usually VSync. I mean, because VSync's just a jerk. I'm gonna turn off the ambient occlusion, because freaking ambient occlusion, man. Okay. Alright, it doesn't look as good, but it looks like it's like working a little bit better now. Tape that can't be removed by- why can't the tape be removed by hand? How does that make any sense? Also, they vanished really quickly. Could you not? No, I'm serious. Could you like not? Could you just not with the sounds, please? I'm gonna get jumped. Nope. Hello? Did he not see me? How did he not see me? How did he not see me? Mr. Baker person. I'm scared. I don't like this. Could you not? Yes! Could you just fucking knock it off, please? You're a jerk. You're right busted. I went the wrong way. Sup, nerd? Sup, nerd? You wanna- I'm in the wrong place. Okay, hi, how you doing, bro? How am I not dead? How am I not dead? Like, how the fuck am I not dead? Hey, where the hell am I going? I don't even know. I'm gonna die here. Yeah, I was like, I'm gonna die here. There's nothing I can do about it. He's like, there's nothing I can do about not dying here. Yep, I was gonna say, there's no way I'm not dying there. Okay, let's try that again. So we got the key, and now I just need to remember Jasper's hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep track of your back. You don't say. Okay, where was that hatch? Okay, let's see if we can find that hatch first. Cause I saw it! And then I lost it. Was it in here? Oh my god, was it in here? Oh my god, it was in! You guys are probably yelling at your screens. Oh my god, it was right there the entire time. I am a dumbass. An absolute... Oh, here. Hide spot. Sniff. Okay, let's try this again. Stupid. God. Well, I did have to get the key. I mean, what? Okay. Did I already get the... No, I did. Okay, good. I was gonna say, hi, old lady. Get the hell out of here. Okay, so that way has nothing for me. Let me go forward. Duke comes out. Gotta back the fuck up. I'm just gonna go over here. Okay, if I head over here, when he comes into the room, maybe he won't see me. Because I know that he turned around and came into this room. So I have to get back to where he came from, grab the key, get back into here, and go through the hatch. Okay, got this. I still can't believe I got past him that time. Like, really? This guy's blind as a bat. Maybe insulting the bad guy wasn't the best idea. Can I have a lean function, please? That'd be nice. Oh, shit. Hi. Son of a bitch! Shut up! Fuck you! Fuck your face! How did I not- Hi, can I help you? It's like, hi, can I help you? Get the fuck away- How did he see- Oh, wait, no, you could have easily seen me. Durr.
Stay right there.
I don't want him. Why am I crawling? I don't want to crawl. Is he right behind me? Yep.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Sup, nerd? Getting the fuck out of here. Run! Run, bro! Run!
Came to the wrong house, boy!
Wrong thing! Oh god, I panicked! Rude!
Poor thing.
Is this just his way of killing me? Because I'm gonna get over to him and he's gonna kill me because there's no way I can put my leg back on. That's not possible. Like, no, this is impossible. That's not possible!
Fuck. I'm on to you. God damn. How am I gonna replace this?
I don't give a shit, boy. Okay.
Here I come.
Sorry that I'm not commentating very much, you guys. shit?
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Is he just waiting? Because I don't want to go out there.
No way out, you know.
Shut up, you jerk! Oh, Nelly!
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Could you just not? I need to get in there. But he is like literally standing in my way right now.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Dude, I ain't your family. Hi!
It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Don't kill me, please. Son of a bitch.
There you are.
No, got me! Fuck you! Why the hell did you... Come on, Scarlet, come on. Come on, get back in the hatch. Get down the hatch! Get the fuck off me, boyo. Okay.
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
I am growing a pair! Except not. Because balls are soft. Shit! The fuck you come from, boyo? You got this. You got this. You got this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Get in there! God damn it! Hi, can I help you? Oh, rude.
I like it!
Could you just shut up? I swear to God, can I have a gun, please? I, like, really want a gun right now. This guy's a jerk. Why didn't you close the door, dumbass?
Don't you go anywhere!
Come on, come on, come on. Damn it! And I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not dead, I'm not dead! I'm not dead. Let's try this again.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Come on. Come on, please. Please.
Okay, have it your way.
Okay, we're just gonna take a second and chill. Okay. Seems we got away for like a half second. And I'm in some kind of crawl space. I'm also dying. Like, my spleen is hanging out. Do I have an herb? Nah, I ain't got shit. I got an antique coin! Cool story, bro. Okay, can I have my gun back, please? I feel much safer when I have a gun, so I can shoot my wife in the face. I'm gonna jump out of that hole, and he's going to kill me. He's going to be right here. What do you want to bet? Oh, there's a wall there. Nope. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. We only got ourselves a save point. It's something, right? Maybe. Really stinky socks. Great. Some health would be nice. The hell? Oh, it's an item box! Defense coin. What do the coins do? Defense coin? Supply box, supply box. Ooh! There's all of my stuff. Defense coin. What's a defense coin? Coins are said to have special effects on those who carry. Oh! Okay! Makes me better. Okay, there we go. Look at it. Can I open it? Where's the open button? Herb, first aid, med, strong for save. Ooh, thank you, Zoe! Can I open it? How do I open it? Oh, there we go. Yay! I got stuff! I got a first aid med, a strong first aid med, and an herb. Can I combine it with itself? No. Nom 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 nom! Oh. Well, oh hey, that's the little wrist thing. Also, again, with the hand and leg, that's not how science works. Okay, triangle is the button that I need. Okay, that made me fine. Cool, we got ourselves a little boxy boo. I'm going to leave this. Leave that, because I don't know why I'd have a commemorative coin. Like, why? Okay, could you have left me a gun? I got a map. Yay. Herb, chem fluid. Okay. The hell's a chem fluid? Everything you can find to make items cannot be used as is. Oh, I made a first aid med! Okay. I'm learning things. Yay. Learning things is good. Nope. I still need a gun, though. Some kind of weapon would be nice! No? Okay. I'ma just save it, then. Jeebus Christ. Alright, so we've done a lot in this episode, and yes, I'm going to end it there because I don't want to play. Well, I am going to play some more, but you know. Anyway, my name is Ascribe Tanager, and I've been playing some Resident Evil 7. I'll see you all in the next video.